After ye un dino ki baat hai, Sony TV is coming up with another romantic show. It is produced by Dilip Jha, who made the hugely popular show Ek Dooje Ke Vaaste, starring Nikita Datta and Namit Paul. It ended rather abruptly, which to the shock and despair of the huge fandom. Now the producer is back with his new show, Ye Pyar Nahi To Kya Hai. It stars the newcomers Namit Khanna and Palak Jain. The show is based in Delhi and will be shot there for a greater part. It is a love story between two contrasting personalities with a modern vibe. Namit Khanna is also known name in the world of ramp modeling. He was worked for all top designs including Sabyasachi. He was last seen in The Businessman in Vikram Bhatt's Twisted opposite Nia Sharma. The handsome hunk is blessed with a sexy baritone as well. He is cast with the newcomer Palak Jain, who is also in the reckoning for a couple of other shows. The channel will release a trailer in the next few days. We are guessing it might replace Hasil on the 9:30 PM slot. The show, which will launch on a gala scale, failed to attract the viewers due to its rap storyline. People could not connect to the plot and the character. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.